whether you're moving out alone or with people, when you're moving out for the first time, it is really scary. It's hard to take the leap, and for the first couple of times.
This is the one that I got.
That looks like it, perfectly.
Mm-hmm. Especially on its side.
Oh, I seriously doubled down on top $4. I was like,
$4.
And I was like, I don't know why I'm gonna grab one too.
No, it's 60. But honestly, that's a lot better than like every other.
Does it fit? So those fit sideways?
What do you mean?
So you get
these?
Side. Yeah.
Oh, that's a good question. I actually don't know. Nice.
Look at the manual, because this is tangled. I mean, it sure should be something up, but
yeah,
it seems a little small. There you go.
I know, I was about to have to Google it.
after I measured it.
It's so good.
Oh, you're so slow right now. Oh my god.
Can't let Toadette win, man. Well, I guess Luigi, but Toadette was ahead of him.
Moving out alone or with people, when you're moving out for the first time, it is really scary. It's hard to take the leap, and for the first couple, being an adult is fun, and it's fun becoming an adult, but you also miss a lot of parts of your childhood. And so I was kind of coming to terms with acceptance of, okay, I'm no longer a kid. I feel like when you move out, you really start to learn so much more about yourself, and especially if you live alone or even if you're living with roommates. When you don't have your parents there, it is such, it's such a weird transitional period in your life. And so I was alone so much. And I've always thought, oh,
in hindsight, I know this looks like a mosquito net, but it's not going to be closed most of the time anyway. And I figure with the lights on, it might look better. If you pee on this, hey, don't eat the fluff. Don't eat the fluff.